Hi friends, good evening everybody. Today we see the anatomy and psychology to intro to basic terminology. Anatomy is the study of structures and organs of the body. Physiology is the study of the processes and working of the body. Cell, function of cell in the human body. Cell is the smallest functional unit of the body. It is composed of cell, membrane and protoplasm. Protoplasm is composed of nucleus, cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is a fluid in which cellular components, as shown in diagram, float. Nucleus contains chromosomes, which contains genes responsible for determining and transforming the qualities of the father and mother to the child. The different parts of the cells are given below in diagram. Now we see the human structures of cell. Number parts. This is vessel. Number 2, mitochondria. Number 3, rug endoplasmic reticulum. 4, Golgi apparatus. 5, lysosome. 6, centrioles. 7, microtube network. 9, cytoplasm. 10, nuclear membrane of the nucleus. 11, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. 12, nucleus. 13, nucleus of the nucleus. 14, plasma membrane. Thank you for watching. Tissues are a group of similar types of cells with similar functions. They are classified according to size and functions they are. Number 1, epithelial tissue or epithelium, which from the skin and lining membrane or internal surface of the mouth, stomach, blood vessels, nose, bladder, edge. Number 2, connective tissue. This is extensively present in our body. Examples are bones, cartilages present in nose, ear, edge. Under the skin, in all organs of the body, the function of the tissue are binding and support to different organs, protection organs like brain, heart, lungs, kidneys from by forming bony cavities like cavity in a skull, chest bone, cage, edge. Transport blood gases like oxygen, carbon dioxide. Provide protection against cold. Number 3, muscle tissue. Muscle tissue helps us in movement and locomotion, speech, movement of blood in our body, breathing, eating. Number 4, nervous tissue. They are excitable cells, known as neurons, which control all functions.